It can't be just me. Hello. Can't be just me, like, experiencing issues with OBS. Because, like, holy shit. I've had nothing but issues. And it's, like, it's getting bad. Like, it's getting really bad. Like, my issues. Anyways. Happy Sunday, everybody. Happy Ramadan, Passover, and you sure? Let's check the fucking crash logs, cause it's been nonstop. Is it a fucking, like, CPU issue? Or what's going on? No, it's not like I'm overclocking or anything. It's just OBS being stupid. Anyways. Let's do what we plan on doing for like an hour. Oh shit. I open it up and it's like the opening scene thing. Oh, you don't. Not on the fucking game capture. Oh shit.
Should probably turn on my lights.
So many fucking cables, it's retarded. It's stupid. Not the other word. I can't say that word.
Offensive or something.
Holy shit. I apologize for the audio, because holy fuck, it is hard to do audio in such a small space for me. Like, it's kind of bad. I have to have, like, my microphone right here, and it's kind of uncomfortable. Do I have settings fucked up on? Yo, what the fuck? All right. Oh, great. It's doubled with delay. Or is that something from here? Yeah, it's not like I'm monitoring audio. What the fuck? It's just... Oh, that's what it was. Bruh. I love this game. I love it. It's totally not bullshit. Why is my audio so limited? How low did I put it? Hell yeah. Time to continue playing, I guess. Yeah, that's cool and all, but these Kit Kat duos are pretty good. Like, not even kidding, they're like really good. I do the video game. Video game. I'm totally good at that. I'm great at it. Totally don't. I'm great at Soulsborne. I'm great at Soulsborne. Should probably not do that. I should never get that close. I love the pit. The pit's great. It's great. The little dick coming out the corner of my fucking screen. Little penis, man. I'm not on my phone. I'm not posting on Instagram. Well, I never. Me shilling out to my friends. Nah, I don't do that. What? Me never. I don't do that. That's gross. That's weird. I'm here, big old. Godly, I can parry. Probably put my chat somewhere else. It's gonna bother me. It's literally something you guys can't see, but it's gonna bother me for the rest of the night. Hello, doggy. Oh, fuck. That was my mom. Why did I go this way? I need to go a different way. Literally anywhere in this, not in this direction, and it would have been fine. Juke. Nope. Boss time. Last time I played Bloodborne, I ended stream on this boss. And by last time, why do I keep doing that? By last time, I mean when I streamed it on the PS4. Like from the PS4. Not on, like, PC to capture card. Ugh. Yeah, no. Sir, you're projecting. Have you thought seeking counseling? It does wonders. Fuck. Stop talking my ear like that. Oh shit. Well, I first try him. Oh, fuck. Why did I jinx myself? Literally, like, a 16th of his health. Fuck. Not again. Why? Why? Literally, like, so close. Now I gotta get blood vials again. Fuck. Finally. Oh, shit. Like, I was so close. Why did I have to jinx myself? Look at the first trial. There goes another clip for TikTok. Why am I self-aware? I'm cursed. That's what he said. This fucking close. Where the fuck's the doll? How much is fucking 2600? I need more endurance, actually. I thought I would need more, like, strength or something into my weapon. But, like, I'm doing good. Oh, well. How's it going? I was very close to beating the... doing good. I was very close to beating the fucking... what's the guy with the axe? Like, the boss after the cleric beast. I was very close to beating him and fucking died. Now I have to... now I'm gonna farm up blood echoes and... yeah. I don't know how to pronounce it, so I just say that guy. Gas coin. Yeah, I was very close to beating Gascoigne. I like how none of those hit. Anyways, very close to beating him. Like I say... like I say a 16th of his health. And I got fucking demolished. So now I'm just running through Yharnam, getting blood echoes and just farming. Oh yeah, it did. I was like about to first try him. It was very close. I said that out loud. No. I kind of just dodge and hit. I didn't know you could parry him. I suck at Soulsborns. I feel like my controller is almost dead. Oh, why did I go quiet? the fuck was that? I hate the ambient noises. Oh wait, I can't just fucking hit the thing to heal. Ugh, I've been playing too much fucking Dark Souls 3. Except my PC isn't good enough to fucking stream it, otherwise I would. Farming time. I don't want to fight Gascoigne again. Gascoigne. However the fuck you pronounce it. I beat this one. I beat Bird Lady already, which is objectively harder, but we don't have to talk about it. Hell yeah. fuck. I need more vigor. Or endurance, whatever the fuck. Where's my blood echoes? Where the fuck are my blood echoes? Who or what has By Blood Echoes? Am I just blind? Don't judge. we doing the funny. I want it. I want the fucking Blades of Mercy, but I'm an idiot and decided, yeah, no, I'm going for Whirly Blade. Of course I'm 100 off. Do I have literally anything that would help me? No, I don't. Of course I don't. Nice. What a lucky guy. Am I the only one that does that? Just time to go send people here and get free shit. This is like the first Soulsborne where I've actually done quest. Because I actually knew there were quests. Slim Jim. I got my Turtle Beaches on. I can hear them. What a bitch. Alright, I can go back to the Hunter stream and level up. Bitches, no. No. No smile. Time to one more try. Actually, no, I'm gonna keep fucking playing. Like, I just got. Ugh, that. For some reason, I'm anxious as shit. Gas coin first try, totally first. No documented proof of the past 45 minutes that says otherwise. And I went the wrong way. First try. Why the fuck? No. No, sirs. I do not feel like being violated. Actually, we're going to do a quick intermission. Quick intermission.
Hello.
Hello. I'm still alive.
Oh, the nether portal.
You guys want to say hi? I'm taking a quick intermission to breathe. So I don't know how to integrate it onto fucking from Instagram to this. To
I have good support, I just don't have Kate.
Fair enough.
What is your Discord?
Just text it to me, I'll put it in. Then we can go on Discord and I don't have to like multitask.
Then I can force you guys to watch my dumbass stream.
Yay.
So also, I'm on Twitch. Minecraft. I'm trying. It's being a fucking pain. It won't let me copy paste it.
Just type it.
I'm lazy.
Fine. Alright. She only has a little bit of an intermission.
I can literally sit here as long as I want. I don't care. Me too.
No, I don't. Thank you. No, my head is so round.
There you go, Ivy. I have no regard for my chat, so, and there's barely anybody watching me, so. Try a lowercase k. Boob.
Yeah, that's my name. Okay, how do I invite you to a server? Invite.
Having our own server, but still being bad at
Discord. Okay, Discord's really confusing, so.
It's not that confusing.
Yes, it is.
I found llamas!
Okay, good job. Okay, go into Discord now. I'm gonna go on the server because yes.
Okay. Ah. As I said, we're going. I'm having friends now. Hello. Hello. I'm super bad at playing Bloodborne, so don't worry. Yeah. It's my quote unquote first try with a boss. First try. Smile. It's not lying if nobody watches me. That sucks. She invented Kevin. Let's be real. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh my God, that was so loud. Why? No, I'm talking about this boss. I would take it, but I'm like hyper focusing on this boss. He is so close to being beat. Fuck. No! Yes! I beat him. If you couldn't tell by me yelling. L. They're trying to make their mic work. I didn't even see what they were signing, and I knew what they were saying. L. Ugh. I'm hyped on caffeine, and I feel like I'm gonna have a heart attack because of how, like, excited I got from beating the boss. But it's content. It's content. It's content. Not... I mean, potentially. But it's content. Let me just give you a bunch of my caffeine powder. Exactly. God, please no. Somebody started speaking to me in, like, very fluent Spanish and thought I spoke Spanish. Holy shit. Please no. I feel like this is some sort of TOS violation. La biblioteca. Panda. Thank you, Gabby. Whenever I hear the word panda, that's the first thing that pops in my mind. No. What? I think Vanessa faded into the ether. Which one? Nice. Oh, I've been live for an hour. I have to drink water. Can we please not mention teacher names just in case? I am live. Yeah. Who are we even talking about? Who? To groom them, to reverse it. Nice. I'm having such a fun time streaming. Not again. Yes. Yes. I upload these. I upload my VODs onto YouTube and I upload clips onto TikTok and stuff. Oh, duh. I'm just gonna put a giant censor like bleep. Just anytime teacher name mentioned. Yeah, I'll skim through. I'll be sure to mark down an hour 6 minutes. Happy Ramadan and Passover, everybody. Does that mean I can put on the bunny ears and not be a whore? Hell yeah. It's also Passover and Ramadan. It's Jesus's fursona. We've already been over this. You know what's ironic? I have my bunny outfit out currently. Out of context, Ivy clips. Even with context, it makes no sense. Y'all are vile. I mean, damn, take me to dinner first. Why? You're more dehydrated than me, and I've thrown up like 4 times in the past 2 days. I don't know. I drink like 1/2 gallon of water. Gabby, you know the pencil I have? The perfectly average pencil? You know the perfectly average pencil I have? I'm about to put on the funny mic. Anyways, as I was saying, Gabby, you know the perfectly average pencil I have? Exactly. Exactly. It's definitely not like 1/2 inch. I love them. I like the audio where it's like, babe, you're not even a niche micro celebrity. Yeah, this one's doing numbers. It's a fucking, I have to find it. It's funny. Cause it's like a single post somebody has that has like a fuck ton of views, but like all their other stuff is like nothing. They're like, yes, this one's doing numbers. Imagine. I found the audio. I found the audio that I was talking about.
Please stop. You're not even close to being a niche internet micro celebrity.
Yep. This one's doing numbers.
Babe.
I love this audio.
Please stop. You're not even close to being a niche internet micro celebrity.
This one's doing numbers.
I'm sending it. I'll send it in the group chat. Gabby, don't jump in the water. It'd be funny. You should move. You should move. I'm tempted to put on my fake tits. All right. I don't have my
headphones on, so I can't hear y'all. I'm gonna throw on my tank top because it's hot in here. And I can change behind my green screen because it blocks like the part of my room that my camera can't see. Y'all better not be saying anything bad that can get me in trouble. Cause goddamn, I do not want to go on a vacation from streaming.
What did I miss out on? Not again. I forgot this bra has like zero support, so the tits. Vanessa, have you seen my Instagram? I'm talking about Vanessa. Vanessa, have you seen my Instagram? I am the biggest hoe here. You can literally look at it through the group chat on Instagram. Yeah! I have to grab my bunny ears. What? Yeah, I'm very... Imagine being bullied by a freshman that's blonde. Not a... It's like spinning when attacked by wolves. Like if you get attacked by wolves, just start spinning. I have to change my bra. This thing is not helping. Again, a fucking intermission. Anyways. The fuck? Let's see if my viewers go up now that I got tits. I put my fake tits on. I mean, I get a decent amount of views on stuff when I upload it. Like, oh, I have 24 followers on Twitch. Oh, like 3? I don't know. Tell him to go watch my stream. I kind of don't publicize when I stream, that's the thing. Tell him I have tits. I mean, I have cameras. What? You did heroin without me? God damn it. You're gonna get your nicotine in my face. Your nicotine in my heroin. Please stop vaping. Oh, God, please no. If it happens again, I'm throwing on the funny mic. Hey, Ivy, I recommend turning me down if they start singing.
I hate it here. Kill me. Kill me. I hate it here.
Yes. What? You know what? Fuck it. Gabby, you should come watch my stream then. Yeah. To chat, you need an account, but otherwise, no. Or am I?
I'm in your walls. I'm in your walls.
The what? Yeah, I do. Actually, now that I'm thinking about it, I think I'm gonna end stream because I've been up for like 2 hours, or like on stream for 2 hours. That's a great thing to end stream on. Thank you, Ivy. Good night, everybody.